Welcome back. We're continuing on with Outward today. Not going to be talking that much through the game, so you can enjoy the gameplay. Sometimes it's nice to give your voice a little bit of a rest. Southeast. Vigil Pylon. Then I want to go to Ghost Pass, and I think I've completed this whole map. Pilgrim Road. There'd be some corruption here. Corrupted little beasties. All right, let's go through. There's some kind of lightning tower over here somewhere. Here's a dungeon. ~6%. All right. Thank you. does some damage. Glad to hear that. Make nerve traps. Is that seriously it for this place? Nope. Very small dungeon. That's some really good items. Alright, so we went through the Vigil Pylon. That's what these guys want to go. You guys fight nice. Vigil lock key. Oh shoot. That's rough. Rolled the wrong way. Can I take any of these jerks? Probably not. Playing. Forge Golem. No key. Joshie Westerfield, thank you so much for the YouTube sub. I do appreciate that. Come on, bird. Alright, Ghost Pass, are you ready for me? Yeah, no, you can catch a ghost on fire. But that's cool. Come on, dude, I know you can't bleed. I guess you can fall down. So nice. Much easier. some more corruption. I know there was that big sword golem, but I already went through for the most part. I think I can go on the other side of this hill and be able to get there also. Not sure if that's what it wants me to do. Is that pistol shrimp? Immaculate's Cave. Maybe I'll be able to find him. Wow, a lot of good stuff. Thank you. Alright, I guess he didn't want to die. Got enough travel rations, I'll just run through. I already cleared this out. Although I didn't kill the Wendigo. That would be nice. Oh shoot. My sword's broke. Did not know that. I don't have another one. Not this way. Have to go through now. Did. Thank you for your sword. Take you, take you. And yes. The hell's a sword? I'll have it. Alright, so we did quite a bit. We cleared out 99% of the ghost pass except for the final room that has the sword golem in it, which ain't too big of a deal since I ran past everyone in a previous video and already had gotten that loot. Went into the Vigil Pylon. There's a very small little cul-de-sac in there. You go up, you go down, it connects. That's it. Got a little bit of loot in there. And now I'm heading to Berg. I have to talk to Rissa and deliver a letter. So it's kind of go-fer quests, but that's for the main story. It's been awesome hanging out with you. Thank you so much for viewing, and like and subscribe. Have a great rest of your day. Peace.